Samantha could handle the press, but she couldn't handle the truth.
That fucking Richard is fucking the entire style section, and for the first time in my life, I actually give a shit. I think I have monogamy. I must have caught it from you people.
Now it's airborne.
There are a lot of hot guys here, but I don't want to fuck a single one of them. Not him. Or him.
What about this guy over here? Because he asked me if I knew you.
No.
Scary to a...
No, I'm not interested. Well, damn it, I'm not well.
Well, at least you're not getting divorced.
Why don't you just tell Richard how you feel?
I can't do that. He likes me because I'm supposed to be immune to this bullshit.
There goes that Judith bitchy McBitch heading for Richard. Okay, I'm going to go over there, and I'm going to be completely calm and completely professional.
Every day, millions of people suffer from monogamy. There is no known cure.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Hey, gorgeous. Great turnout.
This is purely professional. Exactly how many women are you fucking?
It's the black and white ball, not the black and blue ball.
As your publicist, I must tell you, all this canoodling and bed hopping is tacky and immature. It makes investors nervous, and frankly...
It makes you nervous, too.
As your publicist, yes, it does. So, grow up, stop fucking other women, just fuck me.
Come on. We're not the monotonous... I mean, monogamous type.
Well, maybe I am.
Well, gorgeous, I'm not.
Hey, Jonesy, you getting a good dish for me?
In fact, she did. Samantha gave JJ an exclusive, just to prove to herself that she was not.
Shit. Hey, just a minute.
It wasn't the first time a guy went soft on Samantha, but it was the first time she didn't care.
Oh, Jonesy, I can't believe this is happening. This never happens to me. I give you a list of women who this has never happened with.
That won't be necessary.
No, I want to. Listen, I want you to call Anna Bonnie at 957-7297 or Lisa Yellen at 459...
There you are. Listen, maybe I was too quick back there. If there's anyone who could keep monotony interesting...
Hey, man of the hour.
Samantha. You'll never change. And I wouldn't want you to. Let's just keep things as they were.
And County couldn't even stay hard.
Hey.
Good seeing you, JJ.
Don't say it, Limptick.